Top 10 Living Buried Persons. Everyone fears being buried alive, and for the people listed below, their fears were realized when they were incorrectly declared dead. So let's look at the real facts. 10. Virginia McDonald. Virginia McDonald passed away in 1851 after suffering from a protracted illness. Her mother was certain that Virginia was still alive after she had been buried. Sadly, when the coffin was opened, it was discovered that the unfortunate girl's hands had been bit, and the body had other indications that it had been buried alive. 9. Madame Bobbin. It was said that Madame Bobbin acquired yellow fever in 1901 when she was carrying a child at the time. After the body had been laid to rest, a nurse reported that the temperature of the body was fairly high, and that the muscles were not stiff. When the coffin was opened, it was discovered that the woman had given birth to her baby within the coffin, where the infant had also died from suffocation. 8. Unknown Man. The New York Times carried a story about a man from Asheville who was presumed to have passed away following a protracted battle with disease. The man had been hospitalized for a number of months prior to the story's publication. The coffin was opened up while it was being relocated, which caused the man's family to experience a great deal of horror when they observed his hair being removed from his head. 7. Madame Blunden. In 1896, it was determined that Madame Blunden had passed away, and she was subsequently buried beneath a school. Following the children's complaints about the noise, the casket was opened, and all who were there were able to see her draw her final breath. 6. Collins. In the year 1886, the New York Times published a story about a little girl by the name of Collins who passed away unexpectedly and was subsequently laid to rest. When her body was moved, it was discovered that her knees had been pulled up to her chin, that her arm had been turned in an unnatural manner, and that her face had been twisted in such a way that it was obvious that she had been subjected to dreadful torture. These were all indications that she had been subjected to some form of physical abuse. 5. Unknown Man. At 1889, a story about a man who had passed away and been laid to rest in Grenoble was published in the Daily Telegraph. It was presumed that he had passed away due to the fact that he remained inebriated for 20 hours. However, while the sexton was bringing the heavy coffin into the ground, he heard loud groans and frantic taps on the tombstone. When he finally did open it, the victim was already dead, and his skull had been severely disfigured. 4. Unknown Man. In the year 1838, a story about a guy in Tonnines who had been buried alive was published in the Sunday Times. The gravedigger reported hearing loud noises while the casket was being lowered into the ground, and sure enough, the man's death certificate was signed too soon after he was pronounced dead. 3. Unknown Woman. In 1877, an article about a lady who had been buried after being incorrectly assumed to be dead and who, in reality, was in some type of trance condition, was published in the British Medical Journal. The lady had been buried after being mistakenly believed to be dead. The grave was unearthed a few days later in order to make way for another deceased individual, and it was at that time that it was discovered that the body of the woman had been badly mutilated. 2. Miss Hochwald. At the year 1884, Miss Hochwald was a part of Dayton, Ohio's most exclusive social circle at the time. This was the case in the city's location in Ohio. It was presumed that she had passed away after it was found that she was sitting still and dead on a chair. Her body was subsequently laid to rest after that. After some time had passed, the burial site was excavated, and it was found that the woman's skin had been eaten on, and her hair had been torn off. 1. Mary Nora Best. In the year 1871, Mary Nora Best was just 17 years old when it was determined that she had passed away. It was widely held in the community that a great number of individuals would have benefited by her passing, hence, she was laid to rest. In the year 1881, it was discovered that Mary's skeleton was sitting up, and the undertaker concluded that the unfortunate girl had woken up and managed to bust open the casket. Mary's body was located in the same location as when she had died. Thanks for supporting our channel. And also, we have open Instagram channel, please go through and follow it.